Yeah, check, check, check. Yes, I have LaWayne here. Got a couple questions I want to ask him about his music career and where has it went since he left Hot Boys and made his first hit single, The Block Is Hot. So, LaWayne, where do you see your career now since you are now an individual Hot Boy?
Bandanas on and rapping street things and talking about guns. And every verse was about how I would run in your house and tie your parents up or something like that. And I sold over a million records in a heartbeat. It was about those things made me who I am.
Controversial is an understatement, but the self-described gangster says he's often misunderstood.
That'd be the biggest misconception, that I'm some kind of rude. I don't know. And when they meet me, they're like, oh, you so humble or whatever, whatever. But I'm from the South. I have to